Hi, my name is Chunks, or other people know me as Chunky Monkey. This video is going to give you a little view of what my life is like. My mom is my best friend. She loves me unconditionally every day. We do everything together, and I mean everything. But hey, I'm not complaining. My mom's friend's dog had me, so she's getting pictures of me every day until she could bring me home. Pretty cute, huh? During my first month home, I was kind of a bad boy. I would pee and poop everywhere. But I could get away with it because of my good looks. My mom has a slight obsession with doggy clothes. This shirt was alright though because it says, "The ladies love me." I mean, who doesn't love a Yorkie? People are always trying to talk to me. Half the time, I really have no clue what they're saying, but I listen anyways. My favorite place used to be on top of the couch, until I thought I could fly. When I took that leap off the back of the couch, I bet you can guess what happened. Yep. I broke my leg. After hundreds of dollars in vet bills, I'm stuck with this cast. Needless to say, I think I learned my lesson. Once my leg healed, my family and I started taking lots of fun trips together, and I mean really fun. My favorite vacation is when we go camping. At the property, there are tons of cows for me to chase, and Dad likes to bring his dirt bike, and Mom likes to relax and cook. I need toys. Small ones, big ones, large ones, I don't care the size. It makes a puppy very happy. But the only good ones are the ones with a really good squeaker in them. Even ask my grandma and grandpa. They watch me during the day while they work, and when they're on the phone with people, I like to squeak my squeakers really loud just to make them extra irritated. But what's the point of a toy without a good squeaker? Mom kind of gets mad at me when I unbuild my toys. I mean, I swear they make those things with noses and eyes for me to take out. I mean, it only makes sense. Mom and Dad like to go to swap meets, and I like to doggy watch while we're there. Also, my mom likes to take me on bike rides. I love bike rides. I even have my own basket for me to sit in. It's the best time ever. I could say my dad's kind of a car guy. My favorite is when all three of us sit in a truck together and go on little mini road trips. It's the best. My mom likes to call me a sissy lala because of how much I need my blankets. But who doesn't on a cold winter night? I don't know. If you need a dog to do a trick for you, I'm your man. I can sit, stand, shake, roll over, and play dead. I mean, that's pretty cool. But hey, I ain't no fool. If I want a treat, I know what I need to do. My mom brushes me and bathes me all the time, and she likes to use this little fine bristle brush, but it tickles me. Why does she do that? Smiles are contagious. I love to smile at my mom. Every time she picks me up from grandma and grandpa's, I always give her the biggest smile in the world, and her heart melts. All in all, I love my family. I love my mom, I love my dad, I love my grandma and grandpa, everybody, and I wouldn't be anywhere without them.